Oh, very kind. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
So you want to be an entrepreneur? Interesting. Get off from MSBA. Hey there. I was wondering what exactly you have to do in order to talk with the public defender.
You have to be appointed.
You have to be appointed?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys just handle state and county charges?
No, it's only criminal.
Only criminal? Would you handle federal?
No, only criminal.
Criminal charges, though.
Like?
CFR 102-74.420. It's a federal CFR. No?
Yes, it's criminal.
Yeah, that's criminal. Okay. Who's the public defender?
Blaze Tredis.
Does he have a card?
Not here. He has it in he gave a blank one. I mean, it's just attorneys that we have here.
In the hierarchy in this office, who's the highest?
Blaze Tredis.
But he's not in this office. No, so who's the one under him?
Yeah, he has like 100 people under him.
Yeah, so in this specific office.
And this one, we have 6.
Yeah, so so is everybody equal then?
Yeah.
Could I just have one of their cards? Thank you very much. And what was your name?
My name is Melanie.
Thank you, Melanie. I appreciate it.
Welcome.
Blaze. That's an interesting name. All right, you have a great day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Always makes you wonder. Everybody always seems so absolutely unfriendly. No, I don't think so. I'm just taking a little tour of the building.
Okay, you're not supposed to be recording in here, though.
Yeah.
Just it's okay. Letting you know.
Yeah, it's okay, though. It's completely lawful.
Huh?
It's completely lawful.
You can record there. Just anything we had.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're right. Have a great day.
You as well. What was your name?
Paul.
Do you have a card?
I don't have a card.
You don't have a card? What was your last name?
Vandetti.
What do you do for the county?
I'm the supervisor of this office in Titusville.
All right, cool.
Yes.
All right. Have a good day. Is it Ginger?
Yes, sir.
Have a good day, Ginger.
You too.
Thank you. Womp, 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 womp. I haven't, no. I don't need anything, thank you.
Oh, okay.
And maybe a general question if you could answer it. Where would I go for maintenance issues within this building?
That's a good question. Where would I go with maintenance issues for the building?
For maintenance?
Oh, okay. Who do you need to talk to?
You might have to tell me that if I had a maintenance question about an issue in this building, where would I direct that?
Maybe the clerk's office. They handle the bavard room and everything.
Where's that?
On the second floor.
Second floor. Mm-hmm. Thank you. What was your name?
Tara.
Thank you, Tara, and?
Nicole.
Thank you. Have a great day, ladies. So, do you know what mechanical handles? I had a question about the elevator permits.
You'd probably have to check there or in that office there.
They didn't know.
Because this is just strictly like a processing center.
Okay.
In here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm sorry, what was your name? Just so I know who I spoke to.
Terry.
Thank you, Terry. Hey, Terry next door directed me over here. I question whether or not this is the right place, but I've got a question about maintenance within the building.
Okay, just give me one moment.
I appreciate that. Thank you. Did you come out to talk to me, sir?
No, I was coming out to actually go through that door.
Oh.
I saw she was preoccupied. Okay. You have specific questions about the elevator she's saying?
Yeah, I was in elevator 2.
Okay.
I don't know about the status of any of the other ones, but there's, you know, each one of those is certified every year.
Yep.
And I noticed that the one that I was in 2 was way out of certification. It was 8 of 22, and it's, you know, that I could understand if it was 9 of 22 and I was in here, but I'm just wondering what's going on with that.
All right, gotcha. Well, those are maintained by our county facilities.
Yeah.
Those are contact information that will give you updated information.
Perfect. Now, does county facilities have an office?
Are
they off-site or are they
public facing? I'm not too sure, but that gentleman is on property.
Is on this property?
Yes.
Oh, perfect. All right. So, is that the best one to get him, or should I wish?
This one's Vieira, and that's actually his direct line.
Perfect. What was your name?
Aaron Frisbee.
Aaron, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Yep.
Have a great day.
You too.
Going down.
Elevator number 3. Also out of certification. So we'll give Tom Horton a call here and
5th floor.
See what's cooking. Because you know that if we had this in our building, we had that in our building.
Going hey. Down.
You paid taxes for 22. We paid taxes for...
Hey, there. Hey. Are you at the county?
I'm not, no.
You're not. Okay. Yeah. I was just curious. You're just getting information?
Yeah, no, I was trying to make a phone call while I was standing here, but I went straight to the hospital.
Okay, no worries, worries.
And what was your name? I'm sorry.
Sandy.
Yep. Appreciate you coming out and trying to help me.
Just wondering if I can help you with anything.
Yeah, no, thank you very much, Sandy. You have a great day.
You too. Driver's license and then over registration.
It's
Hey Tom, my name is Foshan. I'm over here in the county complex buildings, and I've got a maintenance concern that I was told to direct to you. I was in elevator number 2, and then ironically, I was in elevator number 3 as I was going down to a different floor. And both of these certifications are way out of compliance. If you know, if it was a month, I wouldn't say a thing. But it looks like they were they expired back in August. So I just wonder what the status of those inspection decals was. You can give me a call back at 248-453-7708. Again, my name is Foshan, 248-453-7708. Thanks, and have a great day.
Going up.
Elevator 1, also out of compliance. I needed to make a public records request. Yes.
You would go to the second floor.
Thank you very much. So that must be where Ben is. Those are the keys to the third floor. Interesting. Hi, I need to make a public records request.
Okay. What kind of
a I'm looking for a roster of all county employees and salaries.
Oh, okay. So let me ask somebody else because I don't have it.
Thank you. You work for the Parks Department?
I do.
You enjoy it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you work... So... Just tell me to not bother you if I'm bothering you, but so what is it? Do you work in the Canaveral Preserve? How much of that is open open to the public?
I'm not sure because I don't work in a field. I work in an office.
Okay. Cool. You enjoy it though?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I enjoy it.
If you'll just give me a few minutes, I don't have the information, but I'll contact our HR and I'll be right with you, okay?
Okay, all right, thank you.
Employees or clerk and county?
All county. Yeah. Okay. And I don't necessarily need it this second. I can leave an email address, but if it's available, I'm happy to take
it. All right, give me just 1 second.
Thank you.
Okay. I heard back. So they want your name, address, telephone, and email, and they'll get you the information as soon as possible.
Okay, I'm going to give you my email because that's all that I need to give to be in compliance with the state law.
Okay.
So.
I can take a number where there isn't.
Sure.
Yeah, so I called into one of the offices and they just kind of referred me over to you folks. I need to renew a passport. However, I've had 3 different types of passports.
And then just let me know that you can read that.
Passport, and that was.
Letters of PHOCION at gmail.com.
That's it.
Okay.
And what was your name?
Angela Roberts.
Angela. Since I'm, and you're going to email that off?
I will not, but I'm going to give this to our HR department who handles that, or legal who handles that, and they'll go from there.
Is it possible to CC me to that email so I know that the request has been registered and sent?
Email to you and CC to the same email address?
Please.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, I don't know that it was submitted. You know what I mean?
The other one expired less by, would have expired less than 15
years. Okay, I let them know.
And then if I could just trouble you for one more thing.
Of course.
Can I trouble you for that cherry starburst right
of
there?
Of course. Is that the red one?
Yeah.
Yes.
They already know.
That's the see if we got two.
I'll trust you.
We try and take care of everybody around here.
I appreciate it. Have a great day.
You too.
Thanks.
We're out here today to ensure our constitutional rights are respected by those that swore an oath to support, protect, and defend the rights of the people. The purpose of all interactions is to peacefully promote government accountability and transparency. This is a public service.